Hi everyone, Ted Wyman here at IG Field, where the Winnipeg Blue Bombers will take on the BC Lions on Thursday night. The Bombers are 6-2, the Lions are 1-7. It certainly looks like a good opportunity for the Blue Bombers to improve their record, which already has them in first place in the West Division. But they did recently lose to a previously winless Toronto team, so certainly some things to worry about there, especially with Mike Riley coming in with the BC Lions. But here around IG Field today, all of the talk was surrounding Matt Nichols, the Blue Bombers quarterback, who has done a good job of getting this team to 6-2, but hasn't been at his best the last couple of games in terms of putting together yardage. However, Nichols was very strong in his opinion today that he had a good game. He did go 18 for 22. The Bombers did have an edge in time of possession, up to 33 minutes of time of possession. And it was very clear that that was just part of the game plan. Nichols only had 22 opportunities to throw the ball. You're not going to get 300 yards, most likely, in that kind of situation. He wasn't able to throw deep very much, but you are going against a Calgary team that doesn't let anybody throw deep, so the Bombers utilized the underneath pass a lot to Andrew Harris. They didn't get the ball in the hands of their receivers very often, only 9 times in the whole game. But again, they ran the ball well. They did enough on defense and had a great performance on special teams from Janari and Grant to win that game over the Calgary Stampeders 26-24 and again stay in first place. There's going to always be critics for Matt Nichols, and yeah, he has to answer them because he doesn't always put up the big numbers, and there are those out there that worry that he might not be the guy that can get the Blue Bombers to the Grey Cup. But he's certainly not losing them games. He's doing very well in the touchdowns versus interceptions ratio department, and the Blue Bombers are pretty happy with his work so far. At IG Field, I'm Ted Wyman for the Winnipeg Sun.